there you have it. The bowsprit platform project is complete. Have a look. The last part of the project was to put these bolts through the blocks on both sides. I've done that. So with that, this project's done. And I don't know if you notice anything different about the bolt, but we got a weather window and all the gray spots have been copper coated. That was one of the last jobs I had to do, and that's done. So next on the bottom is simply to sand it, and then it's ready to go. And today I am going to continue working on the wind vane, but it's basically in position, but I need to mount the struts, which is what I'm working on today. Look, there it is. There you go, the struts that go up underneath the boom can. That is all my boom can fittings I've over-drilled and filled, and now I have to re-drill. So let's get busy. It's another day down here at the yacht club, and I'm continuing my work on the wind vane. The big news of the day is yesterday, which is like 5 seconds ago in the video, I was working on the wind vane, and I managed to catch my finger between the drill chuck and some stainless steel, and I basically ripped the nail right off the end of my finger. Fortunately, there was an emergency room doctor on hand. I'm not joking. And she got me patched up. You can also see that in the video if you watch really closely. And so I'm back at it today. So I have drilled, filled, and re-drilled the holes for the mounting brackets for these guys here. And today, barring any finger crunching accidents, I'll get them bolted on. And I need to put another bracket from here to here, drill them and mount them. But I don't need to drill and refill because this is already fiberglass. And with that, the wind vane project will be mostly complete. I need to run some lines through the blocks up to the tiller and put the rudder, the little steering rudder on here. That's just a few moments worth of work. So let's get busy.